Welcome to another episode of Canadian Knife Law. Today we're going to deal with concealed carry. Now, it is illegal to conceal a weapon in Canada, 100% illegal. However, a knife is a tool until a reasonable person would consider it a weapon, to be a weapon, I should say. So, say for example, you went to a bar, you have a knife on you. Well, there is no real reasonable reason to have a knife on you, because you're not going to be opening packages, you're not going to be unstrapping skids, you're not going to be, none of that stuff. The only explanation that would be reasonable is that it's a self-defense weapon, and it doesn't even matter what it is. It can be a Swiss Army knife, doesn't matter. That would be a weapon, therefore it is illegal to be concealed. And if you were caught with one in there, in your pocket, you're in big trouble. So, basically, if you have a knife in your pocket and it is reasonable in that situation to have a knife with you, then it's a tool and you're going to be fine. If you have a knife in your pocket and it's unreasonable to consider that knife to be a tool, then it is a weapon and is illegal to be concealed. That should be everything. Have a great day.